Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been getting a lot of messages on Instagram saying that, you know, people want to see what goes into my handbag. And I thought that I'll do a video for you guys today because I'm leaving for Turkey very soon. It's my sister's 30th birthday and we're all going to celebrate. A bunch of our friends and our cousins are flying in from everywhere and we're all getting together in Istanbul for like 5 days and I'm very excited. So here's everything that I usually take with me when I'm traveling. There are a few different things that are new additions into my bag since I've started my channel. One is my hard drive and the other is tripod, which is surprisingly really handy for like for your iPhone, especially when you don't have like a big like a camera that you're taking with you. I will be carrying an Osmo camera and like the Osmo stand with it for the actual vlog because I'll be doing a few videos and I have the concept that I have for my vlog in Turkey is absolutely amazing and you'll really enjoy that. Before we go in, I'm going to show you the handbag that I carry. So I carry a bigger bag which has a big zip because when you're traveling at the airport, you don't want a bag that is very fussy because it has to be like go under the seat or in the overhead compartment or like, you know, like in your footrest that you have in the plane. So this is like the perfect, this bag is from Celine and I actually really like their bag. They're very like versatile, they're really sturdy. And this is what it looks like from the inside. So it's like I've completely cleaned it out so that there's no residue of anything. There's one massive big pocket in the back as well that I can put like little knickknacks, like my jewelry, my mints, etc., like Vaseline, things like that in it. There's a pocket up here also, which I don't usually use. So it's like usually it's for like your passport and things like that. Because it's a very small compartment like right here. But I'm not going to be using that. I'm going to just be filling up the main bag. So the first thing that's going to go in is my laptop. So it's the biggest thing in going traveling with me. So it's going to go straight in the back of the bag. Next thing that I do have is my trusty iPad. This is an iPad mini. I got this like a few years ago and I'm obsessed with it. Don't judge me because I play Candy Crush and Sudoku on it. So that's why this is going because I'm addicted to these two games. And it's a great travel companion to have. I also have my Netflix up here and I can download my shows. And if I don't like anything on the entertainment system, I can just have it on my iPad. So the iPad goes in. Next thing is my wallet. So actually this is a very good tip that my mother taught me when I was much younger, is never put all your money in one place. So half my money is always in my wallet and the other half, I keep it into my, I distribute it throughout the bag. This is my travel pouch. So it has a compartment for your actual passport. This is for all your boarding passes that you have. So I have like literally, I've been collecting, I don't know, kab se they've been here. And the best thing is that it has a little pouch, like a little zipper over here where you can place your money as well. And that's how I usually do it. So like that will go in here. My passport, and it's like my trusty Pakistani passport. And I actually got this pouch, like this little thing made from Jaffer G's. And I think it's just a really fun accessory for your passport to have. It's like a little sleeve. It has my name printed on it. So when I take it out, it just looks really nice. And it's like very streamlined. It's like, they're like some fun printed ones. Like Kate Spade has some really cool passport covers that, you know, you can customize as well. So, I mean, this is mine. I got mine from Jaffer G's and this goes inside. Now coming on. I always carry a book with me. These days I'm reading Exit West. I met Mohsin Hamid recently. I told him I'm still reading it and he was not so happy with me. So the book goes inside. Another thing I always have with me when I'm traveling on a flight, even if it's like a 3 to 4 hour long flight, is because I sleep like this on planes. Like, so this helps me sleep even better. And it's like an eye patch. Since in your travel bag, there's so many things that are going to be going in. Then is my power bank. again, I cannot travel without this. I've had this for about 5 years and this has been going strong. It has two ports, one for my phone, one for my iPad. Okay, one other fun thing I like to do on flights is, like, especially on very long haul flights, if I'm going to like New York or London or something that's like more than like 8 hours, I carry these, but I'm carrying this on this flight as well. These are like, they're just moisturizing like facial mask. I actually picked this up at Miniso and they were like 250 rupees for two. It is so important to keep yourself A, hydrated. Make sure that you keep having water on the plane and your skin needs moisturization constantly. So even if the makeup that you see I've done today is my travel makeup, I'm going to keep two in my bag. If anybody else wants them, I'm not sharing. So for my makeup stuff, I don't carry a lot of makeup in my handbag, but what I do carry is a concealer, eyeliner and a small travel sized lipstick. I carry a small pouch which will carry all of my little like beauty products things in it. So then these are two things I picked up at Miniso. So they were empty bottles, okay? So they're like tiny bottles which are like 30 milliliters. So I filled about like 10 to 15 milliliters of this, actually it's about 20 ml of makeup remover which will go in, and they're like airtight and they're completely like secure, so you can actually like carry them and they'll be completely fine. I always carry my own moisturizer, which is, I use Physiogel and I can't carry the whole bottle in my handbag, so this will go as well into my little beauty bag. Vaseline lip therapy, because once I get on the plane all of this is going to come off and I'll moisturize everything and I'll put on my Vaseline for just, this is called the lip therapy, this is just for your lips. It's better than lip balm or chapstick, any of the ones that I've used, because it's very nourishing, and especially on the plane your lips are the first things to get dry, and you don't want to start, if you're going on a short vacation, you don't want to get there and be like your skin is in disarray. Next thing is my trusty hand sanitizer. This is from Bath and Body Works, but you can pick up from anywhere, from any pharmacy, a small travel sized hand sanitizer, just to make sure that all the bacteria, there's so many people on the plane. I'm a bit of a germaphobe that way, so I always keep this with me. Travel size perfume, because deodorant is too big to carry, and like I use my particular deodorant for generally, and they don't come with a travel size. So just a small perfume bottle, it's nice to just have a little bit when you're getting off the plane, because you don't want to be smelly. So this is going to go in here. Then are my, I keep 3 or 4 makeup removal pads just to cleanse out my face. And I have my Q-tips, which are, I keep about 3 to 4 in my handbag, just because it's very easy to wipe off my makeup and they're very easy to dispose of in the plane as well. Like you're not creating a mess there. So that I will keep in here. And I'm going to zip this up and airtightly, I'm going to just place this inside my bag. So as you see, like the bag is now starting to take structure and quite a bit of structure. In the little things, I always like to have mints, because even after you have brushed your teeth and you're like getting off the plane, it's nice to have a little bit of mint just to freshen out your mouth. I always carry socks with me. So these are actually, these socks, I picked them up at like, they're like airline socks. Okay, so they're like very lightweight socks, but they're very warm. And I cannot travel without socks, even though I don't feel cold, but my feet always feel cold, so I always have a pair of socks with me in my bag, and they get folded out and stuffed in the little nooks and crannies. This is actually a product that like I absolutely love. I have this in all my drawers and all my clothes in my wardrobe. When you open up your luggage, it has a really beautiful smell. These also, like, I mean, I usually pick them up abroad, but you can find them at Miniso for like, I think it's 250 rupees for like a packet of 3 or something like that, or maybe they're 500 rupees, I don't know. These are my trusty ring and my watch. I usually wear these when I travel, but I take them off and they go into the back pocket of my bag. I always have a small clip, a pen, because you need to have something ready right there when you're filling out all the documents that you have to do, your landing card, etc. And it's good to always have a pen handy in your travel bag. These are my earrings that I always wear. I'm very emotionally attached to them, so these will also go into the back pocket of my bag. And last but not the least, I carry at least 2 to 3 pairs of sunglasses minimum when I'm traveling. And the ones that are in like hard cases, those go into my main suitcase, but the softer cases, I keep them in my handbag, because more intact and it's safer to keep them like in your hand carry. And obviously my phone. I have a big scarf which is lying right over there. I always have a big scarf, like a big thing, like to keep me warm on the plane. And I, like, when I land in Turkey, it is going to be really cold. Even the clothes I'm wearing right now are what I'll be wearing on the plane. These are like these weatherproof track pants from Uniqlo, and they're like basically felt lined on the inside. And I'm wearing like a really comfortable sweater, which is loose. It's not fitted. You don't want to be wearing anything that is too fitted, that is uncomfortable. Like, first priority should be always comfort. But anyway, so that's what all that goes into my handbag when I'm traveling. And I hope you enjoyed the segment. Don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. And I hope you found this useful. And let me know what other things that you guys put in your travel bags when you're traveling. Until next time, take care.